Who wrote you?
Uno en cada.
Es que no.